Question 17. List out the most common problem that tester faces while doing mobile testing in cloud computing. Answer. Challenges that tester faces while doing mobile testing are subscription model, high costing lock-in internet connectivity issues, automation is image-based and time-consuming, automation cannot be used outside the framework. Question 18. Explain what does mobile security testing include. Answer. Mobile security testing includes checks for multi-user support without interfering with the data between them, checks for access to files stored in the app by any unintended users, decryption or encryption method used for sensitive data communication, detects sensitive areas in tested applications so that they do not receive any malicious content. Question 19. List out mobile app testing. Answer. Testing in all web browser very significantly across the devices may support XHTML, HTML, WML, AJAX difficulty in benchmarking the performance due to highly fragmented market emulators do not capture all the attributes or characteristics of a device, implementation of the specification may not be consistent across vendors and devices in some situation, transcoder may not respect user experience factors. Question 20. Explain what is port testing. Answer. This testing is done to test the same functionality on different devices with different platforms. It is classified into two categories: device testing, platform testing. Question 21. List out some of the automated mobile testing tools. Answer. For mobile testing, two kinds of automation tools are available to test mobile apps: object-based mobile testing tools, JAMA solution, RANAREG, image-based mobile testing tool, RoutineBot, Eggplant, Equally. Question 22. How to do Bluetooth setting? Answer. 1. Initially check the visibility of the device to others while trying to search your device. Master. 2. Try to pair with device. 3. Change the visibility time, X, on, 1 minute, 3 minutes etc. 4. Rename the device, slave, and try to pair with same, master, device and check for the name update in master. 5. Transfer of files from master to slave and slave to master. 6. Connect the call via BT headset. 7. Try to pair with maximum devices allowed to pair. 8. Try to share the files with all the maximum paired devices at a time. 9. Check that BT can be invoked from multimedia applications while trying to send the media files. 10. Try to send the contact via BT. Question 23. What is mount SMS message? Answer. In general terms, if you send any SMS message and if you get SMS response for that message, then the sending message is called message originate, MOR, and the response SMS message you receive is message terminate, MT. Question 24. Explain what is actual mobile testing and in real time how this testing happens. Answer. Mobile testing. Nowadays, mobile market is growing with a great speed. So many of the vendors is starting developing the applications which runs on a mobile device. The people in countries like US, UK, Europe are using smartphones which have similar functionality like the PC. If we want to log in into Yahoo Messenger, we should have a PC, but now Yahoo Messenger is developed for the mobiles also, so it is very comfortable to the users who wants to use this kind of applications from their place on the mobile device instead using a PC. Now how Yahoo is working on different mobile phones and how the UI should be tested by the testers. Question 25. What is the difference between user agent and simulator? Answer. User agent identifies the mobile internals, i.e. make, model, resolution, ICT. User agent is mandatory while downloading appropriate contents onto mobile, whereas a simulator is used to test the downloading process using various user agents to check whether a device is recognized and specific content build is sent through OTA. Question 26. What are the common critical, blocker, major, minor bug founds while testing a mobile? Answer. Critical bug. This is nothing but a crash. Suppose when you are trying to play a song from media player of MIDI format, or when an incoming call comes to your mobile when you are testing a particular feature in your device, it may crash. There are many examples like this. Block. Unable to boot your device or unable to go back to previous screen or unable to go to a main menu when you are testing particular feature, unable to invoke anything until and unless you reboot your device. Major. Unable to function or miss functionality of a particular feature. Minor. Usually debugs comes under minor bug. These bugs won't affect functionality. Example: overlapping of letters in message compose screen.